I do not think that simply arguing about the defense budget and saying, look at the defense budget. If you cut this, here's what's going to happen. Here's all the terrible stuff that's going to happen. I do not think that simply arguing in that space is sufficient to win the day. And the reason I don't think that is because our budget debt and deficit are brutal, and we have to deal with them.